What's up, everybody? SEMA 2019 Special Access. This is the day before the show starts. We're gonna go check out some rides. One second, I just gotta adjust my camera, everybody, so bear with me here. Okay, sorry about that, everybody. UK, which city are you from, man? Showing the dyno off on this Vega, I believe is what it is. We got a Lamborghini SUV. Forget the name of this thing. It's carbon fiber. Let's go take a closer look at it. I haven't seen Rob's car yet. No, I'm not sure what booth it's at. I heard Gorilla Gloves. I don't know for a fact, but if I could find it, I'll go see it. Fun car here. It's like a John Force type car. Nice looking Gladiator, all tricked out. Snorkel, roof rack, tires, wheels, bumper cars. Bedliner paint, suspension. This thing is worked. Winch. I swear to God, Supras are like a commodity here. There's one here. Another one there. And I'm sure we'll see about 10 more in this video. So. Trucks. E36 M3, a lightweight edition, I think. Don't know what this is, but it's cool looking. How's the quality of the video, guys? McLaren. Caprice, I think. Oh, look, another Supra. Old Supra and a new Supra. New Supra is starting to grow on me. I do like the look of it. BMW M1 mid-engine inline six. I heard one of these one time and it was nasty. Sick ass Viper. Looks like every component on this thing has been modified. Another Supra. Alright, I gotta stop and look at this. This is one of the stupidest things I've ever seen. It's like a frog monster holding up a torque converter. I gotta say, I think my favorite muscle car are the Mustang Ford Fastbacks, 67 through 70. Of course, a Mustang Fastback would only be good if it had a Boss 429 in it, or what other engines did they have? 428 Cobra Jets. thing looks sick. Oh, the lovely Ford GT. Man. And this car, I have no idea what this is. So if somebody could help me out, please let me know in the comments. From the side, it sort of looked like a Shelby Daytona Coupe. You squint your eyes, it kind of has that shape. But it also looks very European-like from the front. You know, I thought we were looking at like an Aston Martin. So, somebody earlier said it's the James Bond car. I think that's a LS motor, but velocity stack, individual throttle bodies. Let's get a look at this interior. Stick shift, which is cool. Yeah. All right, moving on. Sorry, I'm a little obsessed with that car, so.
What do I love about the car, Avi, is real simple. Family and friends. So you look back at the car I drive now, 67 Chevy 2.
Gas monkey, huh? 15 years, I've
gone through multiple motors.
Jeremiah.
It's a profit.
Ooh.
Yeah,
slam.
I love it.
Okay, I need someone to keep a tally of how many Mark V Supras that I've seen in this video. Wild ass ride here. Looks a lot like Cletus. Leroy. Leroy the Savage. Cletus's car, I meant. And here we got a twin turbo system on some kind of Viper. Did I say Viper? I meant Lamborghini. Sorry. I'm wrong again. It's not a Lamborghini, it's an Audi R8. Thank you. Yeah, there's a Corvette over there. E36 over there, nothing too exciting, so I'll keep moving. Oh yeah. Whoa. This is only my second time seeing one of these 427 single overhead cam, four big blocks. Built for NASCAR. Second time seeing one in a street car. It's pretty cool. Some kind of McLaren. Somebody could tell me what model it is because I don't know them. Old Smokey, that's the name of this car. It's got a straight six Cummins diesel. And I know in the past it had compound turbos. I think they still are compound. I see two of them feed into each other. Is your guys' car? No. Or just in your booth? No. Yeah. Okay. You know what kind of engine it's in there?
It's a Dodge.
It's a Cummins, right? Cummins. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, I seen them here two years ago and it looked a little different. Turbos were positioned differently, so. All right, cool. What do you guys do? What is it? Oh, okay. Oh, sorry. No idea what this thing is, an old timer. Looks like a sick car for a mobster to drive, Al Capone. Did you find that booth by chance?
We're in the wrong
building. Oh, we are? Okay. I'll stay here.
Disappeared. I went over the wrong.
Yeah. Ooh, there's a name for these Volkswagen pickups. I can't think of the name. Synchro, I think it's called a Synchro. My uncle had one of these in Poland.
It's gonna be cool because it's got paddle shifters.
Open the hood.
I'm trying to figure it out.
Paddle shifters on a Bronco?
My phone is giving up right now on my face. I decided to.
Whatever.
A lot of Broncos.
On a Bronco, yeah, I guess, well, Ford's reintroducing the Bronco, so I guess it's kind of the reason why. Lightweight flywheels. Hey, look, another Supra. Some other Japanese car. Oh my god. We are at the Supra convention. Pearl mod. Nice looking Supra here. BRZ or an FRS here, looks pretty cool. Beamer. The Borg Warmer turbo is booted. This thing is sweet. ZX. I love these cars. It's got the 300ZX twin turbo. It's kind of like a Supra. way better than the 350D that succeeded this car. And since we're talking about Nissans, let's go take a look at this GTR. It's got airbag suspension with the pumps in the trunk. Got a Ford F-150, I believe, with the chameleon paint. For me, it's showing purple and orange. Now it's getting blue. And I almost tripped in the carpet. Okay. Ooh, I think this is a 2002. Wow. That is nice. Modern straight six. And a Porsche 356 coupe. Anyone have any idea what this thing is? Looks like something they would use in a, I don't know, a foreign country where there's landmines and you're getting shot at, or SWAT teams maybe. What do we got here? M6? Whoa. This thing is sick looking. Mustang. Really beat up Ferrari race car. Really shiny looking stuff here, man. Supra.
Thanks, Todd.
Cool looking race car back there. Carbon fiber, wow. Looks like we got a an Eleanor GT500 here. Thank you. Bronco. And OJ's favorite color. Ooh, look what we got ourselves here. Some JDM stuff. R34 Nissan Skyline. Never available in America. Until the year like 2025 when you could legally import these. Wow. Okay, well, let's take a look at these brakes here. Watch how they change colors. That's pretty trippy, huh? Alright, whatever. Hey everyone, if you're here enjoying this, please make sure to hit the like button for me. I want as many people as possible to watch this video. I'm the first person to be making a walkthrough tour of SEMA 2019. This is a nice looking 944. Nice subtle wide body on it too. It's not a, it's not like the Vieter Stancevig one. K4 Supra. Who's Supra? Stradonis? Which Supra did you want me to look at? I'm not sure. Alright, I gotta get a shot of this just because, let's see if I can climb up there. I'm an airplane lover, I'm a car lover. I guess I like motorcycles too. I've just never had the opportunity to drive a street bike, only dirt bikes. But anyhow, let's take a look at this sidecar. Looks like the front of a B-17 bomber. Okay then. Indian, by the way, wasn't a Harley. Whoa, missed a step there. There's a crazy hot rod. Jeep. Chevy's got a lot of stuff under wraps. This looks like the new Corvette right here. I've already seen the Corvette convertible. I wonder if that's what it is. Must be some kind of straight up race car with that big spoiler on the back. Oh, this is the C8R. That's probably what that is. Another variant of a C8 Corvette. And here's the big thing that's going to get revealed tomorrow. It's a limited edition Copo Camaro, inspired by John Force, a funny car driver. There you see it. Put your order in tomorrow. This is probably one of the most insane C6 Corvettes I've ever seen in my life. Massive wheels. Came by earlier and I was like, man, this looks like the Batmobile. Look at that. Nuts. First gen Camaro on the right, nothing too exciting. Okay, big deal. Second gen Camaro on the right, nothing too exciting again. GTO. Hi there. Nice bike. No, it's all right. Do you ride that bike? Do you?
Easily.
Yeah? You do wheelies?
You notice what I'm in, right?
Yeah. Holy hell. This looks like a wheelie machine. Oh man. Sorry, adjusting the camera. Is this an LS Power 350Z that I see? Yeah. Badass. What's up?
How you doing, man?
You guarding it?
Trying, but that's what
yeah? That looks pretty sick. A lot of custom fiberglass and carbon fiber, twin turbo LSX. I believe it's still a 6-speed. I think it has to be a 6-speed. Crazy. Mad props to the guy that built this. Got all those crate engines, man.
Ooh-wee.
Chevrolet small block. Best engine ever made. Tough to get through here, but I'm gonna do it anyway. What's up? Nice looking Camaro. I've seen this one, I think. The electric C10, the orange one? Is that what you guys want to see? Oh man. This thing right here is electric powered. Let's see if there's any giveaways. So I didn't see a fuel tank on that side. Yeah, no kidding, right? The size of those wheels and those turbos. You almost can't even tell it was a Corvette, you know?
It's hard to tell.
It just looks like it was something that was designed by Koenigsegg. Or... This is a Corvette. It's a C7 Corvette.
I know.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, exactly. All right, sorry about the interruption, dear friends. I don't know what happened there, but I changed my battery out in the meantime, so that all kind of worked. There's that Camaro that we looked at already. Hey, hit the like button if you haven't already, guys. It's evil. Jaws in that Challenger. It's pretty sick. Be break time. Okay. Madame V, the fifth. The Ryder cars? What do you mean? Oh, that's a crazy looking Volkswagen. Looks like a old train car, like when they take those train cars and turn them in the restaurants, all those windows. Ooh, a Tesla with some vinyl decals on it. Man. awesome paint on this Mustang. I think it's the Golf. And this motorcycle, holy smokes. It's like some steampunk stuff. Top fueler. Nitromethane or alcohol. Oh, there's a blast of me. It's like a 50, tri-5 Chevy, I think it's 57 maybe. But it's got a Hemi in it. A big old 426 Hemi that's been stroked. 468 cubes. Wow. I think I saw this here last year. It looks like a 240Z carbon fiber body LSX engine. Who's TJ Hunt and where's his super located? Anyone know what booth it is? I'll see if I can go find it. Actually, wait a second. I think I might have just gotten mind fucked. This is the blasphemy. This Colorado or whatever it is looks awesome. Something under wraps there.
Takes 2 months and puts him on the side. He goes, what's this?
Ooh, pizza party.
He goes, I got something for you. What's this? It's a stupid sample.
Camera down a little bit. That spoiler, this thing's obviously meant for drag racing. It's got some beefy drag radials on it too. GT500 Dragon Snake.
Oh, no, there.
No, it's still up. Alright, so that's it.
Yeah, if you take a look at my other videos, I got to see the John Force Camaro driving, and some lady came up to me and said stop, so I did. Met John Force, really nice guy. Okay. Hey, what's the easiest way to get to the next hall where the tires are?
Huh?
The easiest way to get to the next hall where the tires are. There's another building that's got like the wheels and tires in it. Is it this way?
No, that's south one.
Yeah. Can I go through there?
No, you can go this.
All right.
You go this. If you want, you can go.
All right, I'll go this way. Thanks.
Not that way.
Of people taking their smoking breaks. You can't really see it on the camera too well, but a lot of smoke coming under there. Shit. Hey man, thanks. I really appreciate the fact that you guys enjoy this. I'm out here having fun, and SEMA's the best car show in the world, at least that I've been to. So I put up this content, and so I allow others to see it. Could have taken the bridge. Walkway up there. Hey. Okay. And thank God that they put cars in this hall, because if like, you know, this is the wheels and tire hall. But if it was just wheels and tires, I would get super bored super quickly. Look at that monster truck over there. the Mopar booth's under heavy security, so I'm not sure I want to go in there. There's a challenger on the stage there, under covers. Jeez. And about 12 hours or so, that's going to be unveiled. I believe it's got a 426 cubic inch aluminum block Hemi with a supercharger that makes 1,000 horsepower. So many tire machines, jeez. I haven't seen a car in like 2 minutes. There's some cool looking stuff there. Looks like a Viper, a Lambo. All right, flashy cars. Viper is sick. So heartbroken they stopped making these cars. Sorry, guys. Oh, look, there's Toyo. Let's see if we can go find the car that everyone's raving about. Nice. Random 240 silly drift car out here.